Welcome back to Beauty Chronicles. It's your girl Shann here, and I am rocking, as you can tell, the very full Neesha wig. Now, I received this wig from UptownWigs.com, so I want to give a big thank you to them for sending me this unit. I mean, I'm loving the color of her. She's a little bit big, so this video is going to be a little bit different. I'm actually going to be walking through what I would do with this wig, so make sure you guys stay tuned. But before you go anywhere, hit that subscribe button. And yeah, so the wig that I'm rocking today is that Outre Neesha wig, and this is her. Now, as you can tell from here and the picture, this is a very full wig, and I have her in the color S1B30. So hopefully you guys can see like the little spots of brown that are in here. And a couple of things about this wig, obviously, as you can tell, it's a very yakky texture. It looks very natural. So if you're looking for a natural look, then definitely wear this. Like my head is not, like, it's not fitting correctly to me. So I'm actually going to be straightening her today and then, you know, styling her to the middle like as she is. And a couple things about this wig. So she does have a lace L parting. She is a very full wig, big head friendly, definitely big head friendly. I have so much space in here. And I didn't get to tighten it as much as I would have wanted to, but right now it's crisscross, so you can definitely tighten it way more. Has adjustable straps. It has two combs in the front and one in the back. Because I don't remember. And like I said, today is going to be a little bit different. I am going to be styling her because she is a little bit too big for me, so I'm going to be straightening her. And yeah, so stay tuned. And we are done! So as you can see, it still kept its full texture and it's still super long, and you can see the color still, like it didn't make it any darker to me at least. You can see the highlights in it. One thing I will say is that I'm still going to do, you know, my favorite thing is to, wait a minute, where'd my brush go? Oh, it would help if I had it. So one thing that I am going to do is I'm still going to be taking my brush, using my Maybelline Fit Me, and I'm just going to, you know, deepen up that parting space a little bit. And then we can get into her a little bit more. Because right now she is rocking. Just going to dab that a little bit. And there we are. So this is her complete, guys. This is my Outre Neesha wig. I straightened her. It only took me about 15-20 minutes, maybe. Probably faster. Obviously, I fast-forwarded previously, but I did want to come back on so that you guys can hear my review on this wig. So I did experience a little bit of shedding, but honestly, with any synthetic wig, you're going to get shedding when you straighten it or try to do something different to it that's different than its original state. So no matter what, synthetic, you're gonna get shedding when you do something like this, like straightening it. I'm digging it 10 times more straighter because the other style was just too big for my head. Not to say that it doesn't fit people, but for me and, you know, what I like and what I'm used to, it wasn't fitting me. But it's still full, it's nice and flowy, and as you can see, the hair is layered up front. As you can see, the little bangs here. And I honestly really like her now. Like, at first when I tried her on, I was like, wait a minute. But now I'm definitely into her. What else can I say? Again, this is the Outre Neesha wig in the color S1B30. The information is going to be right there. And yeah, so big, big thank you to Uptown Wigs again for sending this lovely unit. I am probably going to be taking so many pictures, you guys are going to get tired of it, because listen, the fullness of this wig is how I like my hair to look, because I'm natural underneath this, so my hair is thick, and when I straighten it, it is full. So I try to keep that same texture so that, you know, the confusion, the what, is that hers, happens. But again, big, big thank you to UptownWigs.com. Make sure you guys subscribe to our channel, like this video, and leave a comment. Ness is going to be back next week with another wig review from Uptown Wigs as well. And that's it, guys. Make sure you guys leave a comment. Tell me if you like this video, if you like the styling effect of it. And yeah, thanks for tuning in. Bye.